everyone. This is Kevin Gianni from the Renegade Health Show, and today is December 12th. It is Friday, and today is Fitness Friday. Love Fitness Friday. And now that we have this whole new theme, most common mistakes when you're doing an exercise, I think we're going to ride Fitness Friday out for a little bit longer and really provide some really good information as we're going along, because today we're going to deal with the push-up. We're going to give you four most common mistakes that people do when they're doing the push-up. But first, I do want to say something.
I
want to be very, very diplomatic about this. Don't make assumptions. Please don't make assumptions. There was a poster who said that there was irony in yesterday's post because I was talking about sugar addiction. And he said, well, how much sugar is in your juice? How much carrot juice are you drinking? Dude, green juice. How much sugar is in kale, romaine, celery, ginger? No carrot juice. So please, don't assume, man. We're cool here. Everything's cool. I know what I'm talking about. I'm not talking about sugar addiction and then drinking carrot juice. I mean, that's ridiculous. Please don't assume. So anyway, just wanted to get that out there. Because we assume, like, we want to knock people down. Why do we want to do that? There's something wrong with what you're doing. You're wrong. What about you're right. Find what's right. Find the good. It's my little spiel for today. Anyway, let's get into these push-ups. All right, so here we go, guys. I hope that you can see this. Emery's not here, so she's not able to give you the best angle, but I know that I'll be able to do this well. So first mistake on push-ups, whether you're doing it from your knees or you're doing it from your toes, doesn't matter. They both apply. So the first mistake is this, and I see women do this mainly, but I see men who are deconditioned do this as well, is when they're in their push-up position and they start to go down, what they'll do is they turn their elbows out like this. It's very difficult to do, actually, and then push back up. What that is doing is that is really putting your shoulders in a compromised position. You can get hurt doing that because it's not a natural motion. You're supposed to keep your elbows tighter into your body when you do a push-up, just like that. So keeping your elbows tighter in is going to give you more strength when you put them out and your arms go out like this. You're not in your strongest position and you can injure yourself. So that's number one. That's one of the most common mistakes that I see when people are doing push-ups. Mistake number two is that they're sloping their butt and their hips down, and they're just kind of doing something like this. They're not going down far enough. So that's number two. Number three is a variation of that, is that they're sticking their butt up in the air and they're coming down just like this. That's kind of a variation of the other thing. So we'll group those two together as number two. Number three is that someone's just not going down far enough. You know, you'll see people, because you want to get, particularly if you're doing this for strength, you want to get a full range of motion. So you want to go down as far as possible. So almost touching the ground, if not touching the ground, and then back up. And then the last mistake that I see people do is that they literally just like put their head down just like this while they're doing push-ups. You want to keep your back straight as possible. So those are the four mistakes that we see people do when we see them do push-ups, and we correct them, and they get better. They get better range of motion, they get better strength, and they remain injury-free. So I hope that helped for today. Your question of the day is: do a push-up, and tell us what mistakes you feel. Tell us what's going on with your body, and see if you've got it right or if you don't. And then you can improve it. That's what this is all about. This is Kevin Gianni from the Renegade Health Show. Go ahead and post down below what you feel when you're doing your push-up. Together we can change the health of the world, one show at a time.